This evening, the high-powered Winnipeg Jets join the party in D.C., where the Caps are flying at a mighty fine altitude. Carlson will step in. Myers is slow to get back to his skates. It's Kempney, cross rink. Backstrom right up the gut, fires, he scores! Nicklas Backstrom!
And there's the shot. Hellebuck, absolutely no eyes on the puck, because a number one is defenseman and number two, TJ Oshie.
Cup turns off of a two-goal performance in Raleigh. A dipping drive stopped by the Washington netminder. Rebound, score! Guess who? Matthew Perreault.
The former Cap, right place, right time. And just like that, the Winnipeg Jets have tied it up here. And it's Matthew Perreault.
Trouba looking for Laine. Right back, change the point of attack for Wheeler. Trouba fires. A stick save for Phoenix Copley. Along the boards, but not out.
Shot gets through. Copley able to make the save.
Tanev scooting through neutral. His pass is blocked. 1-1 hockey game. Tanev on it for the Jets. Nikku for Sherratt. And a stick save there for Copley.
That's an excellent stop by Copley. Didn't open up that five hole for Sherratt sneaking in.
The Jets will work in. Down low through the seam again. And it's pumped off the outside of the goal by Hayes. Seam pass picked by Dow. Trying to spring Hagelin for a breakaway. He's in alone. Fires. He scores! Carl Hagelin set free right under the scoreboard.
Dowd's going to get the alley-oop play, and Hagelin races. And he's off to the races, and he deposited five hole.
Brett Connolly has some room to operate. Connolly feeds the front. That one clangs around off of Burakovsky, who captures. Finds Connolly, one-timer block. Follow-up chance. Great save, Hellebuck. He made a beauty on Travis Boyd.
Save made. A timeout here with 3:45 to go.
Plays it on. John Carlson will leave the D zone. On the flank for Yevgeny Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov, the Capitals' third leading scorer, with a puck on the feed. Ovechkin fires. Hellebuck makes the save and he'll cover.
Good back pressure there by Wilson to Kuznetsov to Ovechkin. Fortunately, Ehlers came across.
Kulikov, then Myers. Myers brings that pass inside for Tanev. A look-away feed down low. Copley made the save. He covers up.
And because Copley was pushed in, he had control, then pushed in, and that's when the puck popped free. But there you see the puck close to being over the line, along with Brian Little with a poke right in front.
View the call on the ice stands. No goal.
Wheeler right up the gut. Drive. Stopped by Copley. 28 seconds to go. Diving effort there from Orlov. Help comes from Wilson. Wilson steals it. Works it on. Eller fires. Bullseye! Washington's going to win this game between division leaders. These Winnipeg Jets have not won consecutive road games in the calendar year 2019. They were triumphant in Raleigh on Friday. They fall tonight. Phoenix Copley, a dazzling 33-save effort. Washington takes the 3-1 decision. Tonight, the Washington Capitals concluding the weekend in fine style, a 3-1 win over the Winnipeg Jets.